So folks, please join me in welcoming writer, singer, and for the next few remaining months, Virginia's poet laureate, Tim Seals.
A poem called Dolores Jepps. I'll just say this about this poem. When I was in high school, and I would imagine this would be true for a lot of people, there's usually somebody whose beauty is legendary in the high school, whose what we would have called foxiness when I was in high school is like overwhelming. And in my high school, it was Dolores Jepps. I think most everybody in here knows who the Temptations were. But I worry sometimes because I know time's passed and the Temps are gone. But I mentioned them, and I think that's really all you actually need to know. Dolores Jepps. It seems insane now, but she'd be standing soaked in school day morning light, her loose leaf notebook flickering at the bus stop. And we almost trembled at the thought of her mouth, filled for a moment with both of our short names. I don't know what we saw when we saw her face, but at 15 there's so much left to believe in, that a girl with sunset in her eyes, with a kind smile and a bright blue miniskirt softly shading her bare thighs, really could be the goddess. Even the gloss on her lips sighed. Kiss me, and you'll never do homework again. Some Saturdays, my ace, Terry, would say, guess who was buying T-berry gum in the drugstore on Stanton? And I could see the sweet epiphany still stunning his eyes. And I knew that he knew. That I knew, he knew, I knew. Especially once summer had come and the sun stayed up till we had nothing else to do but wish and wonder about fine sisters in flimsy culottes and those hot pants James Brown screamed about. Crystal Berry, Diane Ramsey, Kim Graves, and her. This was around 1970, Vietnam to the left of us, black Muslims to the right, big Afros all over my Philadelphia. We had no idea where we were, how much history had come before us, how much cruelty, how much more dying was on the way. For me and Terry, it was a time when everything said, maybe. And maybe being blinded by the beauty of a 10th grader was proof that, for a little while, we were safe from the teeth that keep chewing up the world. I'd like to commend my parents for keeping calm, for not quitting their jobs or grabbing guns, and for never letting up about the amazing, quote, so many doors open to good students, unquote. I wish I had kissed Dolores Jepps. I wish I could have some small memory of her warm and spicy mouth to wrap these hungry words around. I would like to have danced with her, to have slow cooked to a slow song in her sleek, toffee arms. Her body balanced between the Temptations, five voices, and me, a boy anointed with puberty. A kid with a B average and a cool best friend. I don't think I've ever understood how lonely I am, but I was closer to it at 15 because I didn't know anything. My heart, so near the surface of my skin, I could have moved it with my hand.